What's good? It's Asia Sky from DX Daily Podcast, and it's looking like Andre 3000 and Big Boi might be getting the band back together. Now, rumors of OutKast reunions do seem to pop up every few years, but recently this speculation was reignited on social media over this past weekend when Andre 3000 and Big Boi were seen hanging out together at a college football game. The group attended a game at the University of Oregon on Saturday night, September 25th, where the Oregon Ducks took on the Arizona Wildcats at Alton Stadium in Eugene, Oregon. Now, while they were there, they were both in full-on dad mode because Big Boi was supporting his son, Cross Patton, who plays as a running back for the University of Oregon. Meanwhile, Andre 3000's eldest son, Seven, was there, and he was joined by a female friend of his. Oregon Ducks fans eventually spotted OutKast in the stands, and they decided to get a selfie with the Grammy-winning duo. After they got it, they tweeted out the photo and captioned it, "Coolest Duck Game Ever." Big Boi also decided to post up a video of his own of he and Andre 3000, and in the caption he put, "Ducks win, hashtag we out here at Oregon football 4-0, go Ducks."
It's like, man, where we at, man?
Dang.
Ducks, man.
Four.
Good.
Once that happened, plenty of fans were jumping in the comments saying that this means there's a new OutKast album on the way, OutKast is back together, and of course asking for new music as soon as possible. Even Big Sean jumped into the comments at one point and said, "Man, we would love some new OutKast. Love it." With all that said, do you think 3Stacks and Big Boi linking up means there could potentially be some new OutKast music on the way? Or do you think this was just a good old family hangout? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. Be sure to subscribe, hit the notification bell, subscribe to the DX Daily Podcast, and as always, keep it locked in to Hip Hop DX.